Hello everyone, welcome to the channel. Welcome to another video. In this video, I'll show you guys how you can generate images and videos completely for free using Meta AI video generation. The weird thing about this tool is that no one in the internet is talking about it. I'm not sure what's the reason behind that, but I thought to create a video for you guys in order to show you guys how you can generate images and animate them and also generate videos separately completely for free. If you want to learn, make sure to watch the complete video and do not forget to subscribe the channel if you want to stay ahead in the game of AI. So without further ado, let's get into the screen. So guys, that's the tool which I'm talking about. You just need to navigate to meta.ai and log in using your Facebook account. Once you log in using your Facebook account, you will have a screen like this, which is quite similar to ChatGPT. And what we're going to do, we will simply click on create. And here we have these options. Here we have the option to generate an image. Here we have the option to generate video. And here we have the orientation of the image. So if you want landscape, portrait, or the square image, you can select. Here we have the option of variety, weirdness, stylization, all that kind of stuff. I'm gonna generate an image of cat walking on the jungle. Let's see what it generates. Take a look at that. Here we have these four different images and these images look very realistic. Take a look at the quality of the image. I mean, it looks very real. I mean, no one can tell that it has been generated with AI, right? And you can generate unlimited amount of images and take a look at the quality. No one can say that it's AI generated. It doesn't even have this watermark, which you get from by generating images with Google's Nano Banana. It's not even adding that watermark. Nice. That's the second image, which looks really awesome. Now let's try animating one of the image. I'm gonna animate this image to see what are the results. Also, we have this option here to restyle the image. So if we want the anime style, if we want the illustrated 3D style, robotic style, we have a lot of options, right? And we have this edit image as well, which we also gonna test. So first let's try animating the image, see what are the results which we're gonna get. So I'm gonna click on animate to see what it does. Okay, we have our video ready. Now if I click on that video and wow, it looks awesome. It is looking awesome. And here we have the option to download. Where it is, I don't see any download option here. It was showing up before. So if I click here, okay, here we have the option to download. So it's gonna create link, it's gonna share on Facebook, WhatsApp, Messenger. So all of the tools related to Facebook, it's gonna have option to share on them. And there you can see that we have it downloaded in the MP4 version. Looks very realistic. No one can tell that it's generated with AI. Awesome. Now try changing the image. So I'm just gonna click on this image and try to edit this image. And I'm gonna give it a prompt here to see what it does. So let's say add a heart. Let's see what it does. Okay, take a look at that. The results are really awesome. Nice. Looks very realistic. So it generated these four different variations of the hearts. And my personal favorite is this one. This one looks good. Now let's try the restyling thing. So I'm gonna click on browse and see what are the different styles which we have. Here we have anime. Here we have cyberpunk. Let's try anime to see what are the results which we're gonna get. So I'm gonna click on anime and then click on restyle to see what we get. Awesome. That looks very awesome. Nice. Again, these four different variations which we get. And the good thing is that it is completely free to use. Awesome, right? And now let's try the custom animate to see how it works. So I'm gonna click on custom animate and I'm just gonna say blinking eyes. So let's see if it accurately blink the eyes of the cat which is in the image. So let's see what it does. Okay guys, our video is ready and it did blink the eye, but not as I was expecting, but still very close results and it looks very realistic. I mean, you can create a whole cartoon using videos like this, right? Awesome. That's really awesome. And again, here we have these different restyling options for the video as well. Western. Nice. Swamp, mirrors, superhero. Awesome. Now, if I close this and go back, you can see that it has all of this prompts. If we want to regenerate this image on a different orientation, we can do that as well. So you can see that it's showing up this prompt. And if I want to generate this from the portrait to the landscape, I can simply just hit this sand hill and it's going to generate the same image with the different orientation. And again, we will have these four images generated by Meta AI. And so far, I haven't seen any limitations of how many pictures and how many images I can generate with that. Let me know in the comments below if you were limited by Meta AI for generating the images. But so far, I haven't seen any limitations for how many number of images I can generate or how many number of videos I can generate with this. ChatGPT or all of these famous LLM models are pretty limited in terms of number of generations you can do with the AI. But so far, I haven't seen any limitations. But I'm definitely going to try more and try generating more images and videos and let you know in the comment below as well that whether it was limited or not. And you can see that we have this awesome result in the anime style where cat is basically in the jungle walking. And again, if I click on animate, it's going to animate it again and it generates very realistic result. This is on the anime style, but if we generate the natural style of the image in the video, we get a really awesome and original result. Obviously underrated AI tool, no one is talking about. So I thought to create a video for you guys and also learn as well in the process that how I can generate better images and videos using this tool. Now let's wait a little more to get this video ready, and it is now ready. And if I open that up, you can see that it is blinking eyes, right? So the image prompt which we have given before is now working, and here we have 5-second video and it is awesome. I mean, if you have watched anime style cartoons, you can create and like really awesome cartoons using this tool completely for free and maybe create your YouTube channel and start earning as well, because this is very realistic and I think it's also consistent. If I try to extend an animation, let's see what it does with this extend animation feature. Here we also have the option to add music as well. Now it's again generating this new video with extend animation, and we will see what's the difference with this animation and the extend animation on the next generation of the video. Okay guys, our next extended animation is also ready. Now let's click on that and see what it does. I think it also resolves the issue of the character consistency, because I generated the second video and you can see the character is 100% consistent. There is no difference in the character, and it also extended from 5-second to 9-second. That's awesome. So let's see the complete video. And the cat is walking. Nice. So that's the first video. And look at the character, and the second video is 100% consistent with an extended animation. So we can simply keep extending that and generate higher, longer videos. And let's try it one more time to see how long it extends and how bigger of the video we get from that. Okay, we have another extended video. So we generated first video to be 5-second. The second video, extended video of the same video, is 9-second. And now let's see what's the third one is, how long it is. and it is now 13 seconds extended animation. I'm not sure how much more I can extend, but it is an awesome tool. Nice. And if I try to download it, let's see what's the size of the video. So if I click on this icon and try to download the video, my download got blocked. I'm gonna try that again. And it's just a 7.9 MB with really good quality. So if I check that in the full screen, it is actually really good quality. And if we add appropriate sound on this video, it's gonna look really awesome. So awesome. So that's it for this video, guys. I don't want to make this video too long. I just wanted to give you guys a heads up on Meta AI video and image generator. Test it out and let me know in the comments below what did you generate and how long you were able to extend the video and how long video you were able to make. I'm gonna test it more to see how bigger of a video I can get and let it know in the comments below. That's it for this video. Until next video, have a great day.